gonna continue off where we left off. Highly debating talking about something just because it's personal. Thank you, hint.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Nice.
It's good thinking. Help me open this. I got it.
Bird, what are you doing over there? I heard that bar squeak squeak.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have told that by just having to kill them. What? Like crazy. I don't know if you know that will surely happen in a couple of times. You will have insane people shooting people. We don't have other things to worry about.
Crazy. I know. It's just... Oh, man.
That bridge.
Been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew?
Mm-hmm.
got work underneath that creek.
We're driving through that area.
You gotta show up somewhere. I think this would be your lucky day.
Bomb, it didn't go off. Oh crap. Come on.
Yeah, driving through that area now. They gotta show up somewhere.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading, the hero says after the battle.
You're and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone. Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Got a gun.
I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up. It's bacon.
Right there, you gotta be hitting me. Target. No way! Oh, how am I supposed to get rid of this truck? around. So it's just like, how am I supposed to do this? It's terrible. How does it know where I am? That's such crap. It should have lost track of me. bro. Ain't no way, man. Ain't no way that damn car followed me. It is, bro, what a cheat. This game is such BS.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Oof.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Elliot.
Hello, birdie bird.
How many are with you?
They're all dead. Okay. We don't know them. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Okay.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
In a second. Let me look around.
Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down here.
Yeah, the military thing.
Gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. You and your daughter?
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Us ever since we got in this damn. Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now come on.
How far is this place?
We're close.
real close.
Grr. Crazy bird. Too close together.
Not bad, old timer.
Door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, It's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work.
It'll maybe definitely work. Can I have hiccups?
Dude.
Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you headed?
Where the Fireflies are based on Weston, we're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
You don't know where they are. You're just gonna drag him across the country to find them.
I tell you what, I gotta worry about my brother. You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, dude.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up.
Hit. Yeah, let's do it. All right. Asleep, asleep.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comfortable.
He said,
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We'll put down some infected.
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Find something to hide behind.
Betrayal. No, I'm kidding.
doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Oh shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Give me a hand with this. Eyes open, we ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry.
Gotcha. Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? Look up, we stick together.
go.
That was fucking close.
Where am I supposed to go? Get out of here.
What horse do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past her.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey, hey, hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, and putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
Hmm. Hmm.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you.
Thank you.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step up.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
All right, same time.
Give me a hand with this.
Kids, go! All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
That makes two of us.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we have to.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. We can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot. All right.
Perfect.
I'm gonna go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Still in one piece.
go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's Mark.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place. I love being on this thing.
Jump off, Tim. So, how's your game off? Like, it's right there. Thank you.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Come on! I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Quicker.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Any more of them. Doubtful, or nothing.
that leads out?
Could be.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gear or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Sorry.
This thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Keep going. You good?
Yeah.
fast, Raz.
Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Thank you.
two bombs for, and it blew up one early.
Get ready!
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break here. This has been To the Bridge Part 2 and To the Watchtower Part 1. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope I see you guys later. Bye. Probably back on later.